Well, despite reports of 42 minor league baseball teams across the country closing for good due to economic effects brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic, the Power releasing a statement today emphasizing that there has been no decision made between the MLB and minor league baseball on shutting the team down. The Power joined Bluefield and Princeton as the other teams across the Mountain State that have been listed on the chopping block.